Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss regarding type conversion. What is meant by type conversion? Type conversion is nothing but converting one data type into another data type. For example, in this program, whatever I have taken, we are converting into integer type to floating point data type. So now let us see the program. The very first line is hash include stdio.h. Hash include stdio.h is the preprocessor directive, and we are including the standard input output header file. So what is the purpose of including this standard input output header file? Means it is going to support the printf and scanf function in our program. So that's why we are making use of hash include stdio.h. Next, I am writing the next line, void main. Main is a function where our program execution begins. And why we are using void means this program is not, or this function is not return anything. So when the function is not return something, then we are going to make use of void. So void main is a function. From this point the program execution begins. So after this function, I am going to open an opening flower bracket. It means it is the starting of the function. Then int sum, it means sum is a variable of type integer, and this is a declaration statement. What I am doing, I am declaring the variable called sum, and that sum is of data type int, and I am ending that with the semicolon. Next, now in this line, see, this is declaration, and the next line, this line is I am initializing some values for this sum. Sum is equal to 1 plus 5 plus 6 plus 8 plus 9 and semicolon. So what is out of this will get some value. Okay, so maybe it is 29. Okay, so its value is 29. So now again int average sum is equal to sum divided by 5. Okay, so average sum is the one more variable I am declaring with the data type integer, and this average sum here itself I am initializing that also. What I am initializing, I am not initializing with direct value, but substituting some formula for that, sum divided by 5, and so I am ending this with the semicolon. That is average sum, what it holds means, what is the sum? Sum is 29 divided by 5. Okay, so what is the answer? So it should be 5.8. okay, let's average sum store this value. Now printf is an output printing statement. Okay, so now printf double quotes average in integer form. Suppose I need to print the average in the integer form, that is 5.8 is our average. I want to print that in the integer form. Then I should specify the percent %d, and the average sum is going to print like 5. The 0.8 will be omitted and just 5 will be printed. And next, average sum is equal to float of sum divided by 5. See, here we are trying to convert the sum into the floating value. Okay, so here you can observe int average sum. See, integer average sum is of type integer. So instead of 5.8, only 5 will be stored in this average sum. And here also in the average sum will be printed in integer form 5. Suppose I want to convert that to floating point value, then explicitly I should specify in the brackets average sum is equal to float of sum divided by 5. During this case it will print the full value. Okay, just the 5.8 will be stored here. Next, in this print statement, average in float form, see, I have used percentage f for printing the floating point value. Then comma average sum. Average sum I should print, that's why I am putting this variable here. So now here it will print 5.8 as the value, and I am closing with the closing bracket. So this is about the program for the type conversion. I hope you have got the topic. If you like the video, please like and subscribe, as well as share this. Thank you.